The step-in drill is doing your routine without hitting your ball. So whether it's putting or chipping or hitting, you want to make sure that you do the same routine as you approach your ball every time. You want to think the same, you want to walk in the same number of steps, same number of looks. And that way you will be good at preparing for your shot. So the only way to get good at your routine is to practice your routine. That's what a step-in is. It's everything except hitting the shot.